He's a great little dog, great walking buddy. He should be the only dog in the household. His family had to surrender him because they were moving, so they weren't able to take him. So if you think you want to meet him, come on down to the shelter and ask for Shiloh. Thank you.